Here's my cold start video for the 1962 Scout 80.